Well, he truly is the definition of occupational success.
This evening, Galen Culver catches up with Oklahoma City guitarist Edgar Cruz. He's celebrating the 30th anniversary of his first CD release and still loving every measure of his success.
Couple new strings, so I gotta get these in too.
He still gets fans who recognize the kid who used to play the bass parts on the Guitarron with his dad in Mexican restaurants around Oklahoma City.
And back in 76, he was paying me $7 an hour to do this. I was making $1 an hour in the cafeteria.
Edgar Cruz took to the guitar right away, writing his own arrangements, challenging himself with every new song.
Because I wasn't good enough to play my arrangement. I had to get better.
His dad, trying to give some advice, once asked him about the difference between a guitar player and a plate of fajitas.
He goes, a big old plate of fajitas can feed a family of four.
But his talent proved out. Over the years, Edgar built a career with that talent and playing for whoever might want to listen. He recorded cassette tapes in his bathroom, and then he released his first CD in 1989, a Christmas album.
Back in the day, it was called Throw Another Tape on the Fire.
There was another one the next year, and another. The songs kept coming, 18 CDs and two popular videos.
Sometimes it seems like just yesterday.
Time flies like his fingers, but that's not to say he didn't face challenges. In fact, look closely at his playing style. Most pickers use their thumbs to play the low notes. Edgar can't.
It's just a very rare thing called focal dystonia. That means involuntary movement of the joints.
Somewhere along the line, he had to relearn his craft on the fly.
But the audience never caught on.
You can still find Edgar Cruz playing gigs all over Oklahoma. He's a one-man show, an orchestra on one instrument. Cruising along at 57, Edgar appreciates every note. Doing what you love every day makes for happy music. In Oklahoma City, Galen Culver, News 4. Is this a great state or what?
Great player and great guy, too. Edgar is playing at the UCO Jazz Lab tonight. The show starts at 7:30.
He also played at my cousin's wedding.
Ah.
Super talented man.
Yes, he is.